हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ मी मिस्टर क्रिस सक्सेना इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। टुडे आई एम हेयर टू शेयर समथिंग अबाउट माय टुडेज टॉपिक। एज यू कैन सी बिहाइंड मी ऑन स्क्रीन, बिफोर आई स्टार्ट माय प्रेजेंटेशन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक मिस्टर प्रदीप सर एंड होल NIFL टीम एंड ऑल्सो अ वंडरफुल कोऑर्डिनेटर हु गिव मी दिस वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी। एंड आई टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड आई वुड टू लाइक टू टेल माय वंडरफुल टॉपिक हुज नेम इज स्वच्छ भारत अभियान और वी कैन ऑल्सो से दैट क्लीन इंडिया मिशन। So the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was launched by the Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi, on 2nd October 2014. The Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is also called Clean India Mission or Clean India Drive or Swachh Bharat Campaign. It was an initiative taken to fulfill the dream of Mahatma Gandhi to make India clean and green. This campaign was launched on the 145th birthday anniversary of the leader. This mission was to motivate and mobilize the people of India to take up cleanliness as a way of life. The Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was launched keeping in mind the principle of Sabka Saath Sabka Vikas. The Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was officially launched at Rajghat, New Delhi by the Prime Minister of India after cleaning the road by himself. This mission is the biggest ever cleanliness drive when approximately 3 million government employees, including school and college students, took part in the event. The Indian Prime Minister has nominated the 9 famous personalities to make up the clean of India by initiating this campaign. In their own regions as well as bring fluency in that drive. India is in dire needs of cleanliness drive like Swachh Bharat Abhiyan to irrigate dirtiness. It is an important for overall development of citizens in terms of health and well-being. As the majority of the population of India lives in rural areas, it's a big problem. Generally, in these areas, people do not get any proper facilities. They go out in the fields of roads to excrete. This practice creates a lot of hygiene problems for citizens. Clean India Mission can be of great help in enhancing the living condition of the people. PM Modi has nominated the 9 famous public figures to spread the words, which includes 9 famous personalities. First one is Salman Khan, second is Sachin Tendulkar, third is Priyanka Chopra, fourth is Baba Ramdev, fifth is Kamal Hassan, sixth one is Amit Shah, seventh is Anil Ambani and Mridula Sinha and the entire cast of famous TV series Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma. They were asked to create a chain system by further nominating 9 people. So the conclusion of this mission is that the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan or Clean India Mission is one of the most important initiative taken by the government to make India shine in the world. But what it requires the most is the active participation of every individual, irrespective of caste, creed or religion. If we want to change our country, respected and rewarded in the world, first we should devote ourselves to the contributing of the cause and spreading awareness of the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Then only the dream of Mahatma Gandhi could be achieved in a real sense. So before ending my video, if you like my video, please like and share. And if you suggest any suggestion, you also share. So thank you.